I'm a very tired, old and worn out man, and my eyes have long been blind. Most things that people say to me just seem to slip my mind. Oh, but the suffering and the painful tops that were in years long gone are still as clear upon my memory as the numbers on my arm. What will become of all the memories? Are they to sitter with the dust in the breeze? And who'll stand before the world knowing what to say when the very last survivor son close to me, and his fingers trace the pattern of my tears. He asks me, Grandpa, tell me, why do you cry? What is it that you fear? And I tell him there once was another child who smelt this sweet and felt this warm, but he was taken from before my eyes, and only I remain to mourn. What will become of all the memories? Are they to scatter with the dust in? Stand before the world that now wishes to deny. Will they believe in someone who never heard the cries? There is nothing I can say or do to make things change. Time has a way of passing by so fast, and like a fleeting shadow, no one will recall the faces of the past. What will become of all the memories? Are they to scatter with the dust in the breeze? Yet one thought gives me comfort. It's all that I have left. I know that God in heaven won't forget.